New York Theater Ballet. Called a miniature American treasure by Dance Magazine, New York Theater Ballet has become the most widely seen chamber ballet company in the United States. Groundbreaking in its programming and execution, NYTV's wildly popular Once Upon a Ballet series provides meticulously rendered, entertaining storybook ballets. Our traditional Nutcracker, Cinderella, The Alice in Wonderland Follies, and Carnival of the Animals are only 1 hour in length and can stand alone or be combined with repertory selections to make a full-length program. And New York Theater Ballet will custom design outreach programs to fit your community needs. NYTB's special one-hour production of The Nutcracker was created by Keith Michael especially for children in 1985 and continues to be a New York family holiday tradition. A dancing clock, two wacky stepsisters, and everyone's favorite rags-to-riches princess are all part of the magical story of Cinderella. Choreographed by Donald Mahler to the famous Prokofiev score, NYTB's Cinderella has been a perennial favorite of audiences across America. Imagine a totally unwired world and the impact of so much visual richness on the children in it. Then, unplug a 21st century kid and head for New York Theater Ballet's The Alice in Wonderland Follies. In a magical forest, Queen Diana and her shaggy lion rule a charming assortment of animals who live more or less peaceably until a pair of lost children wander in. And then the fun of Carnival of the Animals begins. New this season, in New York Theater Ballet's Once Upon a Ballet series, Sleeping Beauty, premiering at New York City's Florence Gould Hall in February 2008. NYTB's acclaimed Agnes DeMille celebration features DeMille's Oklahoma, Brigadoon, Paint Your Wagon, Carousel, Three Virgins and a Devil, and Debut at the Opera. NYTB celebrates the 100th birthday of Anthony Tudor and Jose Limón in February 2008. Tudor's first masterpiece, the heartrending ballet, Lilac Garden, pulsating with life, meaning, and emotional impact. Judgment of Paris, a sardonic and highly sophisticated masterpiece in the Toulouse-Lautrec tradition. Little Improvisations, a witty, playful romp, and Jose Limón's brilliant mazurkas to the music of Chopin make an evening of entertainment that fills the heart and mind and is a once-in-a-lifetime history lesson for every student and lover of dance. Revivals for the season include William Dollar's Combat and Frederick Ashton's Capriole Suite. And New York Theater Ballet introduces a world premiere by the New York Choreographic Institute Award winner Matthew Neenan in April 2008. Join the celebration of our 30th anniversary during the 2008-2009 season.